Habakkuk chapter 3 and verse 19.
The Bible says the Lord is my strength. And the Bible says, and he do what now? And he made my feet like the hind's feet. Is that clear? And the Bible goes on to tell us, and he do what again now? And he make me to walk on my high places. You are walking on your high places in the name of Jesus. So you are walking on your high place in the name of Jesus. Now see what the Bible tells us here. The Bible says, the Lord is my strength, and he had made my feet like the hind feet. He has not only made my feet like the hind feet, the Lord Bible tells us that he will make you and I to walk in our high places. I see you walk in higher places in the name of Jesus. Not by your strength, but by the grace of God. I see your level change. I see your level change. I see your dimension change in the mighty name of Jesus. God is calling somebody higher this morning. And I know you are the one. I say God is calling somebody higher. There's somebody's life that's about to be changed. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. You will experience more of God this month. Even right from today. In the mighty name of Jesus.